Oh, shit! Not again! All right, man, you're up.
Time for round two.
You got a real attitude problem, McFly. You're a slacker.
Can I go now, Dr. Jackson? I'm late for class.
You're gonna amount to nothing, McFly.
Hey, McFly! Where's my PD assignment? Jackson said I can't have any more late ones.
Hey, Biffo, get it done. I gotta talk to Doc. Hey, Doc, I'm really sorry for being late to class.
Great Scott, Marty, it's okay. But I've got bigger things on my mind. I need you to meet me tonight at my lab, 8 o'clock sharp.
Great Scott!
1.21 gigawatts!
Doc? Are you in here?
Great Scott, Marty, I've invented a time machine!
Doc, what are you talking about? Why?
Well, I took a 2-year advance on my salary, and with the $35,000, I've invented this time machine to take you into the future.
But Doc, it's a stretcher.
No, Marty, it's a time machine, and it's going to make us rich. I'm going to send you into the future so you can get the results from March Madness, and then I can do some serious sports betting. I'll finally get to that island with the half-naked natives.
Let's go! Great Scott!
Wait a minute, Doc. You're telling me that you build a time machine out of a stretcher?
Well, the way I figure it, Marty, if you're going to all the trouble to build a time machine, you might as well do it with some style. If my calculations are correct, when this gurney hits 88 miles an hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Things anymore. And look how small this name tag is.
Oh, come on, DiCarlo, cheer up.
Oh, Man, this is heavy.
No way. I gotta check this out. Dr. Bentley? What are you doing here?
Oh, hey, Marty. This is where I work now. Ever since she got fired, apparently having a Wayne State medical degree isn't worth shit anymore. But I guess sometimes you gotta start at the bottom. Mary, today we're going to learn about venereal diseases.
Dr. Levine, everything has changed. You're the only thing that stayed the same.
Well, after they fired her, Wayne State couldn't afford me, and so now I'm Michigan State.
No!
Earth angel, will you be mine? My darling dear, love you.
Everything has changed. Nothing's the same. What happened?
Everything just fell apart after they fired her.
No way. You've got to be kidding me. I've got to go back. I've got to save her.
Great Scott! We finally made it to the islands with the nearly naked natives.
Ah, this is the life.
Look at them all out there. There's one, and there's one.
This is the life, I bet you.